Juan, what is your pregame meal, your go-to meal?
I tell all the kids I do peanut butter and jelly most of the time, but something light, fruits and stuff like that, like, and maybe some seeds.
Probably like a chicken or like a steak, depends on the day.
Cool. You'll ask acai bowl with some almond butter in it?
I eat whatever I want, you know. If I wake up and I feel that I have to eat arepas from Venezuela, I eat it, but I just, you know, wake up and I eat whatever I want.